We all want people to treat us the way we want them to treat us, but people only treat us based on what they see from us. So if we don't set any boundaries, then people think that they can push us farther and farther and that that's okay. If we walk in and we're not engaging with people, we're not talking with them, then people think that we don't want to connect with them. If we're full of energy and just too much for the room, then people don't think we're enthusiastic. They think we're full of ourselves. You see, that distance between what we want and what we show the world is where our frustration comes in. So if you're not being treated the way you want, make sure you're showing the people in the world how you want to be treated. Because you can't just wish it. They only are going to treat you based on what they see from you.